Right hand delivers, and that one, believe it or not, is over the wall for D. Gordon. Yeah. Fastball hit into right field. Base hit. Here comes Kemp to score, and it's a tied up ball game, 6-6. How do you do? D. Gordon, that would be his fourth stolen base. A flare and a leaping catch by D. Gordon.
Left side of his face.
That's a drive into right center field and deep. It's going to carry all the way to the wall. A triple by D. Gordon to tie up the game. There goes D to second. He is in there. There he goes. The throw. He is stolen. Smothered by D. They get one to get two.
Caught by a diving D. Gordon.
There he goes. No, he didn't even throw. There he goes, no play. And a chopper fair ball down the line. Gutierrez scores, and Gordon has done it to break the tie.
He's on his way. Throw is not even close. D is 3-for-3 in stolen bases tonight. And there's D. Gordon, la-di-da, stealing his 30th base of the year.
There's a one-hopper backhanded by Gordon, up and at him. Wow! Another dazzling play.
And Ryu gonna trot on home. It's gonna be Gordon, second three base hit of the night. This one's a stand up, and the Dodgers take a 3-0 lead. There goes Gordon with the pitch out. They get Jordan right. And oh, did he catch it? Yes, he did. Oh, what a play by D.
Line drive inside third, down the line. Gordon is around third. He is on his way to the plate. He will score.
Mandazo profundo al jardín central derecho. Se barra en tercera, se le pasa la pelota a la mitad de la lista y viene anotando D. Gordon.
Gordon is the man. His dad might have had the nickname Flash, but he's like a lightning bolt.
There's no relation between red tips and don't play. I don't got time for your petty thinking. My son, I'm bigger than no claiming that you pack heat, but you're scared to hold. This will get the job done, and maybe more. And it is 4-0 done.
Highlight stuff. Beginning with the all-star second baseman, D. Gordon.
Fine play by D, as hard a working man as the Dodgers have.
That's a nice sliding play by Gordon. Great defensive play by D. Gordon.
D. Gordon, with his emergence this year, plays he has made at second base.
For Gordon, that was just what the doctor ordered.
You gotta be careful, and Gordon's coming home! And is in there safely.
Gordon goes back, slips, and makes the catch while falling down. Another dazzling play. Gordon has just become a solid ball player in every way, in every area. Hopper up the middle, backhanded by Gordon, gets up and makes it. So D. Gordon making another wonderful play.
There goes Gordon. A foot first slide.
So everybody in the ballpark knew that Gordon was coming steal. Sure enough, he took off. Gordon backhands, gets it to Ramirez. Wonderful play by D. Chopper up the middle. Short hop by Gordon to get him. Wow! Boy, D's the man of the night, isn't he?
Gordon with a diving stamp. There's one. Gordon with a miracle flip to Turner. Oh, what a double play!
Ground ball up the middle. That'll be a base hit. Frankie jogging around. Then he has to speed it up a little bit. And that makes it 11-0 Dodgers.
Gordon base hit into left field. Heath here comes in to score. Gordon delivers. He's on his way to second base. He's got a double, and the Dodgers have a lead, 5-4.
Here's Jay, who was hit by a pitch in the first.
He laces one, and Gordon leaps to snare it.